Mein Name kommt da.
My name is Fial dos Santos. I'm an artist from Mozambique. Yeah, I'm working at the Nucle d'Art from 1995. Yeah, I'm doing sculpture, wood sculpture, metal sculpture, painting, ceramic. Yeah, I'm trying to mix a lot of things. Never been art school. It's something that I have inside me. In Mozambique, yeah, I'm doing what I have to do. It's destroying guns. Because those guns that I destroy, I know that they will not be usable anymore. This is coming after our civil war. We had 16 years fighting. I never been direct in a fight, but I passed terrible moments in my area. The rebel group was coming there 2 times a week, every month, every day. Well, but I'm here. I grew up in the civil war. After war, they decide to collect guns and destroy guns. To make this sculpture, I mix material now. As you can see, this is AK-47. Not only guns that I use this time, I mix all metals with the guns. I keep work on this project because it's my contribution, it's my social contribution. Yeah, transforming guns is transforming minds. Here in this house, this is an artist house. A lot of artists pass here, like Malangatana, Shisano, Zandamela, Miro, lot of artists pass this house. And we promote many events here, workshops with the kids, with different kind of society. We share this space with different people, writers, musicians, and any kind of artists, they come here, they like to come to Nucle d'Art, because this house is magic. There is a magic atmosphere here in this house.